Hi everybody. I'm gonna do a spin swipe again. I'm trying some different colors. This is Prussian blue over top of my white house paint. Prussian blue is an opaque color. Then, let me see, I have Sequence. I've got Sequence next is a Piggy, this little Piggy. It's an interference pigment. And it kind of looks like a pinky purple when it dries. Okay, so now I'll put down some, this is a sky blue Pearlx. Any random way you want to put it down. This is a gold pink Pearlx. It's a pretty color. It's a goldy pinky color. A lot of pigments in there, so I was thinking maybe I'll put some of this berry color down just a little bit. This is a Deco art metallic. Alright, that's enough of that. And now I have Pearl White. I haven't used this one before. It's a Pearlx pigment. It's called Pearl White. Thank you. All right, let's try this. That's all going to one side. Could almost just do a bloom on top. So I've got some lamp black. I wish I had a smaller one. I'll do this one. Might, if it's too big or not, but we'll try it. Okay, let's cross our fingers. Whoa. Wow, look at that. I wish more came in the middle, but holy moly loly. Can I get the middle to? I wonder if I took. Now there's more coming. Going to leave it. I was going to go in the middle with it, but it is pretty nice. That deco art color took over, kind of. I shouldn't have put so much on. I didn't think I did. Spin this. Wow, one side came down. Oh, but it's gorgeous. Look at that. Whoa. I think it'll be really shiny when it dries. I'm hoping. All my sides are covered except for right here. Spun enough. All right, there you go. That one worked. I know it wasn't very big. This is just probably 5x5 octagon. Anyways, there you go. How pretty is that? Love it. Well, have a good day and come back to my art room. Please subscribe to my channel and comment below if you like this and like this video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried little wooden octagon. Look at the shine. It's gorgeous. A lot of pigments in here. Very shiny and very pretty. I love it. Very, very, very nice. I'm happy with this. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye.